Good day, team. Day, yeah, still day. Next progression on handstands, we're going to do, I have no idea what number we're up to, but the thumbnail will probably tell us. So there you go, you're looking at that and the title of the video. But this sequence is four sets of two. So in our sequence, so we've got four sets of two wrist work, four sets of 12 second holds, would be four sets of two pike boxes, and then four sets of 4 seconds on the single arm overhand things. Cool. So let's get into it. No point mucking around with our normal warm up. So I'd like to start off, turn one way, turn the other way, and then we're into our rocks. Head back towards us. Head back of the wrists. Set up, put up on the wall. Right, so we're in our long hollow. Four doubles. I'll set my clock up after this. One. Cool. One down, three to go. Second set down. Well, you can see I've got my best t-shirt in the world on today. No doubts about that. Thank you. set. There it is. Four sets. Right, then we've got our 12-second clock, which I need to raise up. I'm gonna put my clock up here. So I can see it, otherwise I can't see it very well. So, at work. Yeah, my shoulders are tired. Oh, yeah. Give this one. But I'll get there. Set two. Set three. Ooh. I just said five. High presses and weighted pancakes.
Keep this out this way, bunch. Keep going this way, bunch.
Two reps. Set one. Two down. Four down. Then we've got our handstands against the wall. Three. The most painful exercise thus far. Cool. 4 sets of 4 seconds per side. Getting better, I think. Let's see how we go. Take seconds. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, getting better. Not so bad. One round. Oh, my balls are exploding. 25 minutes it should take. Getting after it. Tickets. Trying to message me, Ryan. I'm gonna try and do my right hand first this time, because putting your hand back down really hurts. My hand hurts. Five. 20 seconds. How pretty is my daughter? She's the prettiest. You got 1. No, actually, must have been. One more. Seconds, final set. Okay, good work team. I'll see you on the next one.